Hey guys, so it's a little after 6:30 and I made myself breakfast. I have a cut up apple, made 12 grams of PB2. I have two slices of Sara Lee 45 calorie bread, and then inside I have two scrambled eggs folded, and then I'm drinking my water, the 50-ounce bottle. I put it in this cup right here. This is probably going to be the challenging part today. I usually have more people today, so I usually don't drink as much during while I'm working. So I'm going to try to get a whole bottle down before my client comes. So that is my breakfast. Hey guys, so it's 7:30. My client should be here around 8 o'clock. I finished my breakfast and one whole glass of water. I'm trying to get this down real quick. If I get about 3/4 of this down, I will completely drink one of those full ga not gallons 50-ounce bottles of water. So I'm trying to get that down. At least if I could get the first bottled down before she gets here, then I'll feel a little better. And because water, I usually don't drink it while I'm working. I don't even think about it, so I need to try and get it down today. My last client, I think, is around 4 o'clock, 4:30 maybe. That takes me to at least, I don't know, about 5:30, 6 o'clock. So I'll be vlogging between clients. Probably see you again during let's see. I could probably vlog during my snack time. If not, maybe oh, that's my dog. He's ready to come in. Maybe snack time or lunch time. So I'm wanting to I have I want to pick up some of my the Too Faced melted matte and melted metallics, but I'm kind of waiting. They're buy one get one free right now, so I'm kind of waiting for like a gift with purchase or something. The sale ends on the 29th, so I'm gonna wait around a couple of days and see. Let's see, it's the 27th now, so I'm gonna wait until the last minute and see if there's any deals or anything that Ulta thinks up before then, before I place my order. So, anyway, as you can hear, my dog is wanting in. He's barking, and so I'm gonna go ahead and get started with my day, and I will see you throughout. All right. Hey guys, so I'm in between clients and I'm having my snack. I'm having the blueberry Activia yogurt, a half cup of pistachios, and I am on my second bottle of the 50-ounce bottle of water. So I'm doing pretty good, and I will see you probably during lunch. Okay, so it's lunchtime. I'm gonna, yesterday's sandwich was a little too thick for my taste, so I'm back to just doing the three slices of the Oscar Mayer lean ham and two slices of the 45 calorie bread, tablespoon of light Hellmann's mayonnaise, teaspoon of mustard, 30 grams of this, the Good Thins corn one, one Frigo cheese stick for the light version, and then 2 tablespoons of pace picante salsa, and that's all for lunch. Hey guys, I am exhausted, so I took a shower and I'm pretty much ready for bed. I just gotta brush my teeth and put my moisturizer on. But I just wanted to share with you some of the victories and stuff that I had today. I actually finished my water intake before 4 o'clock today, so that was like, wow. I didn't expect to get 450 ounces of water in me before even dinner time. So That was good. And then I stayed on track as far as eating. I was just really busy, so today's vlog is probably going to be a really short one. I'm not sure how I'm going to handle this weekend. This weekend's vlog, my husband knows that I've been doing YouTube, but I think I still feel awkward with him, doing filming, but I'm going to try and conquer that little, fear or whatever I have. But, my dinner, I didn't get a chance to film, but basically I just had, a portion, the serving size of the, Good Thins rice ones, and then a turkey sandwich with the oven roasted turkey, and then the two, 45 calorie bread and, like mayonnaise and mustard. And I think that was it. That's all I had for dinner, but I did reach, I think they said my goal for the day as far as eating. I wasn't short this time, so that was good. So eating's on point, my water intake's on point. I just gotta get the exercise part down. And waking up at a decent time. I'm actually going to bed at a decent time right now. I think by the time I get to bed, it'll be 10 o'clock. So I just gotta dry my hair and, like I said, brush my teeth and put some moisturizer on. So anyway, that is all. I didn't make an order. I didn't place an order through Ulta today, maybe tomorrow. I definitely want to get the Too Faced Melted Mattes and maybe the Melted Metallics, since they're buy one, get one free. So I think I am going to place an order tomorrow, regardless of whether or not they have any type of gift with purchase or anything. I know they're also, anything you purchase now is like 5 times the points for platinum and diamond members, which I am a diamond member. I think I was a diamond member since April, something like that. But anyway, that is about all. So I will see you again in my next vlog. I'm going to try a vlog this weekend. We'll see if I could do it in front of my husband. We'll see. Wish me luck. Bye.